I mean, it's scary to think that somebody would be in your house and you walk in on them and then to be attacked.
A Fort Myers woman caught a robber in the act, but he knocked her out and took off. Police searched the streets surrounding Barcelona Avenue and McGregor Boulevard, an exclusive neighborhood. NBC2's Nestor Mato is there live with more on her terrifying ordeal.
Yeah, that woman hit and attacked right here, right off the street near this garage. Now, yesterday, police arrested a teen they said was high and armed for a burglary on this same street. But tonight, they won't say if both are connected.
There was an ambulance here, and they had, like, Barcelona shut down.
Neighbors on McGregor Boulevard and Barcelona Avenue say it was 7:30 Wednesday night when they heard the screams of the woman next door. The victim told Fort Myers police she was frozen in fear, catching someone trying to rob her home. Police say the crook struck her on the head and took off running.
And it's scary to think that somebody would be in your house and you walk in on them and then to be attacked like that.
Neighbor Mike Witt says he didn't think he had to worry about things like that here.
Especially if you've got a family and, you know, your wife and your kids, it's, you know, it makes you worry about what may happen if you walked in on something like that.
Thursday morning, police say they found 19-year-old Alan Nicholas at the Bow Rivage condominium parking garage. They say he was high, had a gun, and was in a car filled with stolen household items like a TV. They say the stolen items came from the same area as the attempted robbery and attack.
You never know if somebody's on drugs or, you know, whatever, that, you know, anything can happen.
Well, Nicholson was charged with grand theft, burglary, and for carrying that gun. Now, as far as the attack here, police say this investigation ongoing. I'm live in Fort Myers, Nestor Mato, NBC2.